Hornets, guarded by Del Curry. It's Anderson with Harper, the point guard matchup. You hear J.R. Reed say, go Beast. That's to Ewing every time he gets the ball. And there's a Harper three. For the ball. Good pace to the game here in the opening moments. Ewing. From way out. See, this is a situation where there's no way Parish is going to... Both teams have made four shots. The Hornets have 10. Mason's wide open. I like these purple uniforms, John. I don't know where that came from. I just thought I'd throw it in.
In this game, that's changed. Patrick Ewing with a couple of fine passes, one to Anthony Mason a moment ago. Ewing with three assists already. And Patrick right around the basket in terrific position.
Two shots in a row. The Knicks not shooting badly at 7 for 11. Starts Ewing's wide open. He's got the ball there. Ewing ties in a while.
3 seconds.
Ewing again. Four straight shots made by Patrick.
I got it.
Ewing's got five in a row. Five. Knicks are out rebounding Charlotte 10-4. Ewing out to Davis. Another wide open Nick. Well, that's the way you beat the collapsing double of the bench for Charlotte. Nick lead down to three. It's a 7-2 Hornet run. Ewing goes up big.
Ball movement.
And Lee Anderson guarded quickly by Hancock, and the Knicks post up Ewing. Anderson's wide open, and I mean wide open.
What a great fake, though.
His hairdo. He's got 13 with a chance to go to 15, but a well-rounded first half. They've upped their energy on defense a bit.
Particularly Parish is laying off Ewing.
Ewing posts on Parish. Draws the expected double team. Knicks go back at him. Spins, sees Mason. Oh, Patrick Ewing's passing game tonight has been impressive. So pretty. Patrick Ewing leads all players with 7 assists. Sends Eric Merlis to the record books, our statistician. Starks for three. Now the Knicks. The Knicks with the longest stretch of time without having a player register a triple-double. Ewing, 17 points.
Thanks to that.
Eight, then Charlotte came back and led by 8. Then the Knicks came back and tied him. Now Charlotte's got the lead of 3. Ewing from the baseline. All right, it's not 62, but it's 58. Ewing looks for Starks. He responds to Del Curry with another 3.
Let's just
let it go.
Great moments in broadcast.
Yes.
Kathy,
deep a color red can
much will be expected of Charles Oakley when he returns?
He's expected to resume contact workouts on Monday. Playoffs begin Thursday. Starks for 3. Still shooting the ball well. Both teams are. Knicks at 53. Charlotte at 57. Ewing, triple team. Mason, season opening. And it rolls in with the foul. Ewing is very into this. And you know what? This is what you love to see.
Wide open lane, and Mason piles his way in. This is one of the weaknesses.
The team that was trailing came back. And we've gone back and forth since then. Ewing gets the roll. Ewing has hit one of his last 6 field goals. He's got a little chilly in the shooting department. In on Zidek. His pass deflected. Saved by Johnson. Kept it by Ewing, who's tangled up and fouled. Other end was his 4th. And without
our story is a very, very strong one as well.
Knicks get it to Ewing, who hands it off to Harper. Knicks obviously needs something here. Ewing picked up by Zidek. He's going right at the basket. Goes up, gets fouled, and it falls. Big shot by Patrick Ewing. 107-103 with a free throw.
Patrick staying out high, going left, forcing that shot up and making it off the backboard. Well done by Ewing. Big, big shot. And the foul.
Mike Fratello makes a defensive switch.